I could develop Pop-Tart sushi and ways to wrap it, and stumbled upon the fruit wrapper.
I wanted to feel better.
The rest is history, as they say.
Oh, it's Pop-Tart sushi. So there's a fruit wrapper on the outside, and then...
Run through one real quick. I've got a mixture of raspberry, blueberry, and wildberry Pop-Tarts.
Line
this is why the world hates us, by the way.
How's it
taste?
Yeah,
we're making Pop-Tart sushi.
There you go, my friend.
I haven't eaten a Pop-Tart since I was like 4 years old.
Just eat it and shut up, shiny head.
Got it.
But if there was a watermelon Pop-Tart, you would eat it.
How's it work?
Etiquette would say one bite.
Enough already. Just eat the fucking Pop-Tart.
This is pretty good, though.
Yeah, it is pretty good.
Don't touch me, I tell him.
People wait and get their Pop-Tart.
Let's see if Sam's in there.
Hey, where's Sam? Rosetta,
and I'm going to try to chew this quickly and tell you a little bit more about what's going on in our next segment. But we're going to send it back to you in the studio.
Why is this guy laughing like he's reporting from a mess factory?
Meanwhile, I did. Thank you for the strawberry Pop-Tart. I haven't eaten them in a long time.
Who cares?
This one's like a double decker. I mean,
an upper decker.
Very pretty. Thank you very much.
It's a chocolate Pop Tart in your septic tank.
Pop Tart store. Good luck.
Why did they get their Pop Tarts before we did, Sam?
Yes, Sam.
They got their Pop Tarts before we got our Pop Tarts.
Sam.
Who'd we send?
Intern Dustin is still down there trying to figure out how to get Pop Tarts. I gave him instructions that he wasn't going to be able to get them at the Pop Tart Cafe. He was going to need to use the varietizer.
The varietizer. You can't just get them from the counter?
No, there's no counter. You go to the cafe.
Is it? What was that guy standing behind?
That's the cafe. That's where you get specialty items like Rice Krispie treats with Pop-Tarts, or celery with peanut butter and Pop-Tart, or of course the sushi Pop-Tarts, which is what they're really pushing, which is the Pop-Tarts wrapped in fruit roll-up. But you can't just go up to the counter and ask for a regular Pop-Tart. So he's got to get it in the make-your-own box of Pop-Tarts varietizer.
I wish he was explaining this while a bunch of Muslims in ski masks stood behind him holding a sword.
The strawberry milkshake Pop-Tarts in the varietizer. So if you want strawberry milkshake Pop-Tarts, I don't know what variety you asked for.
What comes out of the varietizer? Is it packaged?
The Pop-Tarts.
Is it? Yeah,
yes.
But Pop-Tart doesn't just slam down into a fucking bin.
It's not Willy Wonka's factory.
Yeah, what does it do?
You know how in a traditional box of Pop-Tarts?
Stop saying the word Pop-Tarts. How are you going to say it? We know what they are.
Anyway, you know how traditionally in a box of pastries, you'll get two tarts in a package, and the box will be full of packages. Uh-huh. In the varietizer, you can pick which packages you want.
It comes out in the box, or you got to put it in the box?
No. You got to put it in the box.
Oh, I thought it was all mechanical. That would be amazing.
No, when I say custom box, I mean everything out of the varietizer has the same box. It's just different from the one in the stores.
Oh, it just says varietizer on it?
Why don't they hire some illegals to just put your Pop-Tart box together for you?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Whose idea was this?
Kellogg's. Country of fat pigs, and that's why.
They're
God,
trying too hard. They're just trying too hard to make something that isn't anything.
They had some kind
enough
of
already.
Lemon sandwich type thing where it was
Pop-Tarts. I don't like the lemon sandwich Pop-Tart. I don't like the things out of the varietizer. My family wants a regular Pop-Tart.
Yeah. You can't feed a family a couple girls a little plump.
Plump?
I like your product. Like your Pop-Tart. I'm a southern man.
Sausage.
I'm a southern man. We don't like vanilla and chocolate Pop-Tarts too close together.
Also, yes, the staff now.
Yes.
Sam.
Let me tell you something.
They were dark, is what Anthony's getting at.
No, Opie, I want to know if they're practicing diversity.
Oh, yes.
As a Pop-Tart star.
Well, as you said, it's Times Square. It's the center of the world. And yes, every part of the world is represented at Pop-Tarts World. I don't know if you guys knew this, but frosted strawberry and non-frosted brown sugar are the two best-selling varieties of Pop-Tarts.
Wow.
Look at me nailing one of them.
I didn't know that at all.
Because people make fun of me because I don't have fucking frosting on my Pop-Tart.
How come sometimes when I go to the grocery store, I can't find cherry Pop-Tarts? That's my favorite.
Keep saying it, Jimmy.
I'm sorry, you're right.
He keeps saying Pop-Tarts.
And
I'm defeated.
It's like I can't go to my supermarket and find cherry Pop-Tarts. But I go in, I can go to Pop-Tarts World, or, and this is something that I learned and something I'll share with you guys, part of the scoop, PopTartsWorld.com.
Oh.
And that's someplace you can get any variety, including cherry.
Instantly? Is it like Netflix Instant?
They would mail it to you.
I don't want... But why would I have Pop-Tarts mailed to me?
Who wants Pop-Tarts mailed to them?
Pop-Tarts aren't important. They're not important enough to be mailed to you. They're not important enough to customize. They're fucking... It's something that if it's around, you'll fucking eat it.
It's a mediocre, fattening breakfast
treat. This is the dumbest fucking store I've ever heard
of. So why is it the news calling them out?
Is that the Varietizer?
That's it. That's the Varietizer.
Look at the size of it.
That looks Willy Wonka-ish.
It does, right?
Look.
Like I said a minute ago, cherry is my favorite variety of Pop-Tarts. And so I had my photo taken with a large box of cherry Pop-Tarts.
No, you didn't. Wow, look at that.
Look how big the box is.
Let me see.
It's a giant box.
Can I see your phone?
I'll just show it to you from here.
Look.
Oh, wow.
Opie, we are so close to... That is the closest ever to being next to the giant Pop-Tart from NEW.
This is why we'll never listen to idiots when it comes to our show. All we need is the people in this room.
Why does Pop-Tarts Varietizer on top of the Varietizer? Yeah. And then it says again, Pop-Tarts Varietizer.
Varietizer is so tall that you can only see the Pop-Tarts Varietizer sign up top when you're far back from it. But when you get closer, you wouldn't be able to see the sign above the Pop-Tarts Varietizer machine.
Well, you know, people, all they want to do is talk about Pop-Tarts now. We got Pete in Canada.
Jimmy's right, guys. You got to stop saying Pop-Tarts.
One thing people need to realize is this is a show that puts our own spin on whatever the top news stories of the day are.
Right.
Today's top news story happens to be the opening of Pop-Tarts World right here in New York City.
Talking about Pop-Tarts makes me have to take a couple of Tums.
Oh.
Anything but Pop-Tarts. Anything.
He'll probably end up at Pop-Tarts World. It seems to be the place to be for celebrities.
Some celebrities are going to be like shown, like the New York Post is going to take a picture. Hey, look who was at Pop-Tarts World.
Well, like I said, I was only there for 15 to 20 minutes, and I already saw Tamsin Fidel.
I don't know who that is.
She'll surely come home with a brand new box of Pop-Tarts.
I went to Pop-Tarts World. $3.95 for the box. Very good. But $9.69 to ship it.
You're going to pay $15 for a box of Pop-Tarts.
Why would you ship them?
Someone like myself, I'd be in Westchester and couldn't find my favorite variety of Pop-Tarts, cherry in this case.
Cherry.
In the store.
Jimmy, still saying Pop-Tarts.
It's not even about I feel like wrestling. I'm so angry I can't speak.
Here's Club Soda Kenny, everybody.
Hello.
Where are our Pop-Tarts?
Well, there was. You have to understand.
Where are they, Sam?
Well, you have to understand that it's opening day, so the Pop-Tarts machine...
Look, I saw the fucking...
It's not the Pop-Tarts machine.
It's the Varietizer.
Oh, I'm sorry, you're right. The Pop-Tarts Varietizer had a bit of a line. It's not just a traditional vending machine. It's the Pop-Tarts Varietizer. So you have to...
It's going
to
kill himself.
Oh my God. Have to give your credit card information.
Sam, I got to stop, because look at Jimmy. He can't take it.
You got to pay with a credit card?
Yes, you can't pay with cash in the Pop-Tarts Varietizer.
Why? Oh, the Pop-Tarts have arrived.
Wait till you see the Pop-Tarts Varietizer boxes.
Look at the bag. Look at that.
That's
Let's
a Dwayne Reed bag.
Oh, Jimmy, can you go through the...
No, I thought it was a Pop-Tart bag.
What do we got in there?
Oh,
some Pop-Tart sushi.
We got Pop-Tart sushi.
Wow, look at that.
This is the Pop-Tarts fudge brownies and the Pop-Tarts peach blueberry cobbler. This is the Pop-Tarts.
They don't look like Pop-Tarts.
No, they're mushed up Pop-Tarts inside other desserts. This is the Pop-Tarts cinnamon roll bun and the Pop-Tarts caramel green apple bar.
That kind of looks good.
This is the Pop-Tarts chocolate chunk peanut butter blondie. And this is the Pop-Tarts wild something.
Was that broccoli in there?
Where did he go to the fucking Planned Parenthood dumpster varietizer?
This is the Pop-Tarts chunky triple chocolate cookie, and this is the Pop-Tarts snackerdoodle.
Oh, you shit! You perfect shot!
You dropped the Pop-Tarts.
What did you throw?
A water bottle.
Knocking down the pile of Pop-Tarts. The Pop-Tart pile, and they all went on the floor. What a great fucking shot.
Any forks?
Oh, did you smash that?
We'll get some. This is the three Pop-Tarts, the brown sugar cinnamon free sample, frosted.
And there's the Varietizer box. This
is it. This is the Pop-Tarts Varietizer box. On the top it says Pop-Tarts World, New York City.
So the box itself is a souvenir. What's the matter, Jim? You just tried some of the Pop-Tart sushi?
My first and last piece of Pop-Tart sushi.
It's horrible.
Fucking wrap it in fruit roll-up, cunts. Can I have a fork? I want to try something.
You don't need it in fruit fruit roll-ups. Just make it plain.
What's in the varietizer box?
Well, see, most boxes of Pop-Tarts is just one flavor.
Yes.
Maybe two, usually just one.
Yeah.
In this box, because it came from the Pop-Tarts varietizer and Pop-Tarts world, you have the...
I hate the way he says this.
What?
I want to punch him in the mouth.
All we have to do is turn off his mic, and for some reason, I just can't do it.
I know, well, I'm compelled to keep listening, but I want to hit him.
The Pop-Tarts chocolate chip cookie dough, frosted. Mm-hmm. Frosted. Oh, I know what this is for. Unfrosted brown sugar cinnamon Pop-Tarts.
That would go to Opie.
Thank you.
Frosted ice cream sandwich Pop-Tarts.
Oh, that sounds delicious.
This is very traditional. Unfrosted strawberry Pop-Tarts.
That would be mine.
Even the classics you can get at Pop-Tarts World. Frosted orange cream Pop-Tarts.
No. Wait, you want the strawberry unfrosted?
I probably would. Unless, what's the last one?
Oh, Ving is on his way up. We're taking a break.
Oh, well, if he comes to us at 9, like, we might have to wait.
He's coming here first.
First.
Well, take a quick break.
Yeah, quick.
Quick, go.
Quick, go, now. The Opie and Anthony Show. Opie.